Further studies are to be conducted to reduce rates and abolish tolls in the country, the result of which will be presented to the Cabinet in May next year. Deputy Works Minister Mohd Anuar Mohd Tahir said the government would appoint an independent consultant by next month to analyse all ongoing toll concessions in the country and to help look for short, medium and long-term ways to reduce toll rates.
Jemaah Menteri pada 31 Oktober 2018 yang lalu setelah menimbangkan hala tuju industri lebuh raya bertol di negara ini telah bersetuju memutuskan supaya Kementerian Kerja Raya diberikan tempoh masa 6 bulan untuk mengemukakan cadangan mekanisme terbaik untuk mencapai matlamat tersebut.
He also told members of parliament that the Malaysian Highway Authority is in the process of appointing a consultant to conduct the study. He added, although the government was trying to reduce toll rates and abolish highway tolls, it can only be done when government's finances have been stabilised and permitted to do so.